See, now I'm going to explain the problem from simple harmonic motion. See here, the problem is given like this. A spring of force constant K is cut into two parts whose lengths are in the ratio 1:2. The two parts are now connected in parallel, and a block of mass M is suspended at the end of the combined spring. The period of oscillations of the block is, see here, the length of the spring L inversely proportional to spring constant. It is cut into two parts. Their length ratio L1 by L2 is equal to, it is given as 1/2. Therefore, from this we have to find out what is the spring constant of first part and second part. See, the spring constant of first part becomes K1 is equal to total ratio 1+2 by ratio of the first part 1 into total spring constant K. This becomes 3K. Now, the spring constant of second one, K2, is equal to total ratio 1+2 by ratio of that part 2 into spring constant of the initial length of that wire K. This becomes 3K/2. See here, when springs are connected in parallel, the equivalent spring constant K1 plus K2, this is equal to 3K plus 3K/2, it equal to 9K/2. From a spring, a load of mass M is suspended, its time period T is equal to 2π into square root of m/k. This becomes T is equal to 2π into, here k is nothing but k equivalent. Therefore, this becomes 2m/9k. So, this is the final answer for this problem. Okay, thank you. Okay, Rani? ఇప్పుడు క్లోజ్ చేసి ఇదటా ఇప్పుడు మనం దీన్ని ఎట్లా ప్లే చేయాలి మళ్ళీ ఇప్పుడు దేంట్లో ఉంటుంది అది స్టాప్ చేసినా